Hey, what is up, Guardian?
Sally here. No! Oh my goodness. I was not expecting that at all. Oh my goodness. Okay, you can finish it. Sorry. And today we're back with Pixelmon.
And today we're back with another episode of Pixelmon.
That is so funny.
No, I can't fight this guy.
What guy?
No, I can't escape.
Wait, what is this down here?
Uh-oh.
I'm coming over to your house.
Wait, how do you switch Pokemons?
You hit the down and up arrow.
Okay.
Also, I love your little treehouse. Look at your treehouse over here. It's so
like,
cool.
Once you're in a fight, how do you switch Pokemon? Oh, there we go.
You just hit Pokemon. I just ran away from that. Wow, this Weeping Bell's level 41? Oh my goodness, I'm not doing any of that.
Oh,
Kadabra, where are you?
We're out.
Oh, I'm not going to be able to fight this Kadabra. I don't want to fight
this Kadabra. I'm in a fight that I can't get out of it.
Okay, I just keep running away. I'm stuck on the Kadabra. Kadabra, get out of here.
Oh. No, it says I couldn't escape. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh,
that, let me just go log back onto that, and is it gonna work?
Okay, phew.
I got stuck on the Kadabra. I think it kicked me for flying. I didn't even read it.
Oh, but my Shinx fainted. I need to go find a thingy to heal them.
Ah, I'm stuck in a block now. I can't leave.
What's wrong?
Can you come dig me out?
Ryan?
Will you dig me out? No, don't punch me.
I'm not punching you. You're
me.
Really weird glitched, though.
I know, I'm so glitched. Look at my head. I'm head snapping.
I know. Hold on.
Oh.
There you go.
Did it work?
Yeah.
Can I kill this Kadabra? I don't think I can. Oh, I used bubble. I didn't mean to use bubble. Oh, it's gone. It teleported anyway. All right. Hey, welcome back to another episode.
Hi. That was quite a weird intro.
Yeah,
for
quite
all
a
of us.
Weird introduction for that, but you know, it's how it works. It's all
that
good to
strange.
Go. You know what we're going to do today, Sally? Have you heard the muse? Have you heard the muse?
I knew you were going to say that.
Have you heard the muse?
Yeah, somebody caught a Mew on the server.
Zach caught a Mew. I can't believe it.
Zach caught a Mew?
Yeah, I was so jealous. Last episode, I was like, I'm going to catch a Mew and I'm going to be the first one. And then Zach, like, in the next, like, maybe 20 minutes, types in the Pixelmon chat, I got a Mew. So we got to get it. I don't even know where the jungle biome is.
I have no idea. I know he found one, but I don't know where it is.
Yeah, he caught himself a Mew. So he was the first person. You know who I really want to catch?
What?
I really want to get a Lugia and I really want to get a Kyogre.
Okay. I have no idea what they mean, but okay.
No way. I want this Bulbasaur.
What is it?
Oh, I want this little purple Bulbasaur. I'm gonna try to get this Bulbasaur. I made a bunch of Pokeballs too because last episode that I was with you, I don't know if you remember, but I used a lot of Pokeballs. And then I was trying to get this Snivy at the end of my last episode, and it just would not catch. I don't know. Aww. Oh, I captured it! I captured the Bulbasaur. I'm trying to get all the starters.
Aw. Your collection of noob Pokemon.
Exactly.
Yep.
Exactly.
Oh, I'm stuck in a tree.
Are you gonna get kicked?
No, I'm good.
Oh, okay.
I mean not stuck, but kind of stuck, yeah.
A different kind of stuck.
Just a little bit.
Wait, since
you're still in a battle, press L to spectate Micro Guardian's battle.
Really? I'm not in a battle.
Yeah, it says that. What if I do? I press L, doesn't do anything.
Oh.
Nothing.
This is a little bit glitch. Not in a battle yet. I would be in a battle. Nope. This should be battle today. Who do you want to catch? I really, really still want to find an Eevee.
That sounds great.
But,
absolutely.
Oh, wait, who's this? This is such a small little Shinx. Hello, little Shinx.
I have a Shinx.
You do? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna kill it.
It's the one that is fainted right now. Is there a healer in this village?
I think there might be. Is there a Poke Center in there?
I don't know. I don't see. It's a red roof, right? The Poke Center.
Yeah,
the
Poke Center is a red roof. Once it turns nighttime, though, we can sleep, and then that'll heal our Pokemon.
Yeah. Okay, that's good.
No, so that'll be good.
Nothing in here. I don't think so. Oh wait, here's a red roof.
Red roof. Have you ever been at a hotel, Red Roof? That's what I keep thinking you're saying. There's a Red Roof in.
There is a healer thingy in here.
Oh, perfect. Do I have...
Yay.
I might as well heal. Mm-hmm. Get my... Oh, healer's busy. All right.
Okay, good.
Is the microwave done? Did it ding?
Yes, it dinged.
Don't.
Look at your fancy colored Pokeballs.
Ding! I know, I have so many different Pokeballs now.
Yeah.
I did make some Dusk Balls, so...
We can kind of adventure in the night.
So that way, hopefully, if it's nighttime and like a legendary or something awesome spawns, I really want a shiny. So now now I'm not the first for everything. I'm not first legendary. I'm not first Mew. I'm not first shiny because Ethan caught a shiny.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I forget what he caught.
Awesome. Wait, I feel like we've been this way like a million times. I've never been like that way.
I know, but you don't have a flying Pokemon, so we can't go too far.
Oh, okay.
Let me catch you a flying Pokemon. We need to get like a Fearow or something for you.
Okay.
If I catch a Fearow, will you have something that you can trade me for it?
All I have is a Treecko, a Spinarak, and a Shinx.
So would you be willing to give one of those up for a flying Pokemon? Or maybe you can catch like a really low level something. Or okay. Maybe even you could just catch like a Fearow or something.
Yeah, that would probably be best for me to
I'm gonna fly up a little bit because I just think feel like everything around here is savanna biome.
Yeah.
Like we've been in so many savanna biomes this entire time.
Yeah, we really have. I know. It's probably either desert or savanna.
Exactly, yeah. There's probably gonna be so many Groudons that spawn because we're right next to that desert hills. There's probably gonna be a lot of those Raikus that we tried to catch last time.
Oh yeah.
Probably gonna be a lot of what is this?
There's stuff
here?
In here. I don't need any of this stuff, but there's stuff in here.
I think it's like lighting up over here. Is it just lava? It's probably just lava.
Probably. Well, just tell me if you find something interesting.
Ooh, what is this? This is not lava. Hello? Oh, yeah, it is. I just jumped right in there.
You just jumped in the lava.
Yeah, I don't see anything like right immediate. There's not anything but the savanna. Where did my Fearow just go? But the savanna biome. I keep sending out my Fearow, but it's not going out. Hi, Fearow. He's the Fearow, the best Fearow of the world. Well, maybe we can just stay in that forest, and maybe we can get ourselves some Eevees. See if we can get some Eevees to spawn.
Okay, where does a Fearow spawn?
Fearows, I think, spawn. I think they do spawn over forests.
Oh, I'm lagging. Okay.
So that'd be good, too.
Over forests?
I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure they spawn over forests and stuff. Are you still in that savanna biome?
But yeah, I'm still in that village.
A village area? I think this is the village. Mm-hmm. This is it right here. So the forest was back that way. What did you find?
Oh, it's a Drowsy.
A Drowsy.
Like, it looks like a bear. A drowsy. I was like, what is this bear?
I think I have a Slowbro.
Oh my goodness. I think that's you. Are you flying this way?
No, I'm on the ground now. I don't find you.
Okay.
I don't see you.
There's something flying. It's in a tree. I was gonna see what it is.
You're in the Poke Center? I'm in the Poke Center.
No, I'm just ventured a little bit out from that.
Alright, I'm gonna go back into that forest.
Okay.
And try to find some. The weird thing is I had this problem last time, is I just have not seen a lot of Pokemon spawn. Like, not a... Ooh, I found a little secret Pokeball. Let's go, Master Ball.
Oh, you did?
Let's go, Master Ball.
I have not seen any of those at all.
Ooh, I got a skill. A TM-153 skill swap. Oh, it's actually a move. I wonder who can learn that.
That's cool.
Yeah, skill swap. So I wonder what that means. I wonder if that, like, changes the ability? Or the type, maybe?
I don't know.
I have no idea. You want to sleep?
Interesting. Yeah, we can sleep.
Right, let's go to bed.
Okay.
Do you have any bedtime stories?
Once upon a time, there was a Sally, and Sally knew nothing about Pokemon. The end.
Oh, that put me right to sleep. Good morning.
Wait, I forgot to take my bed. Okay.
Oh, there's a Seawaddle over here. Oh, he's so adorable. Oh, he's so adorable. Little Seawaddle's got a little leaf on his head.
We're not even near each other now.
Yeah, I'm back in the forest. I'm not flying around. Okay. I went back to the thing. I'm back in the forest.
Oh, okay. Hold on. I'm coming to you.
I want to level up Brick, too, because Brick needs some levels. So I'm going to do that as well.
Yeah, Brick needs some levels.
I wonder what level he evolves. Because people have been telling me what his evolution was, but I don't remember. I think it was like Kabutops or something. Oh, I found a Fearow. I wonder if I could catch it.
Oh, can you?
Yeah, let's see if I can catch this for you.
Okay.
Oh, it's level 42?
Oh, wow.
Oh, my goodness. Okay, if I catch this, I'm going to give you mine.
Wait, I'm not sure I'm headed the right direction. Okay.
I'm going to bring out Octillery, maybe, because I think he knows a Rock Blast. Let's see what this does to it.
Okay.
That does pretty good damage. Oh, wow, it does a lot of damage. I don't know if this is going to kill it if I do one more. Oh, no. Oh, he killed it. No.
Oh, no.
I shouldn't have done one more because it did half the damage at first, and then it ended up killing it one more.
Oh, wow.
I feel like we were right by a Poke Center, though, weren't we? Oh, yeah, we were. Poke Center right there.
I think I'm headed your way.
What is that? Oh, that's the... I don't know what that is. It's whatever the evolution of Murkrow is. Oh, I think I see another Fearow.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but Fearows are the hardest to find or to catch because they're flying around so high and they always just run away from you.
Right.
Like, no matter what, the Fearows just run.
This is not the village you were in. Was it? This was the village I was in because I replanted stuff.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm in the desert now.
Okay.
I'm gonna get some new mels. I'm gonna just hang out. Oh, yeah, okay. Level 17. All right, Kabuto. I think Kabuto can take him out himself. Are you gonna put on your big boy pants? Let's try Mudshot. Oh, look at him! Yes! Look at him doing damage. Little cool. Mudshot again. Aw, he beat his first Pokemon all by himself.
Aww.
All right, I'm gonna go catch this little Diglett. Or not catch it, but I'm gonna beat it.
Okay.
Come here, Diglett. Come here, Diglett.
Diglett.
Hit him with a Mudshot.
There's so many villages.
Gonna get him with another Mudshot. And one more Mudshot should do the trick. Yeah, there we go. I'm so cool that he's actually already level 20, my Kabuto.
Uh-huh.
He's
wow, that's
so
cool.
Much. He's been growing up so much, he's gonna evolve soon.
So fast.
They grow up so fast. Get him in a fight, though. Come here, Numel. There we go. Is it Numel
There's
or
a
Numel?
Flying thing over here. What is this flying thing?
Is it...
not anything that I can get.
You can just throw a Pokeball and see if you can get it.
Can't even see what it is. It's an owl of some kind. Did owl sly?
Owl sly? I don't even know what type. Oh no, Bricktail!
Oh no, that's terrible.
Oh no.
Aww.
My Wartortle though is about to become a little Blastoise or a big
no
Blastoise
way.
I get. Uh-huh. He's only got, let's see, 9 more levels to go and then he'll be.
This is pretty, a Rapidash? This, like,
oh,
fire pony horse
yeah.
thing?
Yeah! You should get
so
that.
So pretty! Yeah, but it's level 41. I guess I'll just throw a ball at it.
Yeah, you can try. That'll be good if you can catch a high-level Pokemon, because then it'll be easier for you to level up your other ones.
Ah, he broke free.
Somebody took the healer out of this Poke Center right here, and I don't remember how to get back to the other one. I'm stuck in the desert now.
Oh, are you?
You remember where to go?
Uh-uh.
Are you still near that other one or no?
I'm near one, yes. Oh, I threw two Pokeballs and I didn't mean to. No, escape! No!
Oh. Did you get it?
No, I didn't get it. And I threw out... I've wasted three... Oh, there they are. Okay, never mind. I found it.
I'm trying to find another Poke... Okay, I think this might be one. But I don't know. Zach took all the Poke Healers out of all these different... Oh, no, it's just a village.
Yeah.
Now I can't get any. Can't get any. Oh, no, I'm lagging. This desert goes on forever. Ooh, what do you think the things are in
broke.
The top right?
Aw, man. What thing?
G? What is G? Hmm? Oh, I'm like flying and on the top right, there's like these things on my screen. I don't
oh,
know what
wow.
they do. It says forage. I wonder what forage means. It says G, but when I hit G, nothing happens. Sally, guess what? I went out of the desert and guess what I ran into?
What?
Another savannah.
Oh, no way.
Yeah.
Wow.
Ooh, this one's on
Another
fire.
Another savannah.
Oh, there is a Poke Center here, though. Okay, good. Hopefully it has not been taken. One can only hope, a man can only dream. Let's see if we can get ourselves a healer out of this one.
Oh, no, I'm at ocean now.
Oh, I want to be in an
totally
ocean.
Totally spin around. Yeah.
I kind of want to find an ocean because that's where we're going to find the water Pokemons from my gym. Have you told your audience about the gym thing yet?
No, I have not.
Are you doing it?
I'm probably not going to participate in it. But...
Oh, I'll be participating. It's going to be so awesome. I have my own gym badge.
That's going to be cool.
I chose the wave badge. Oh, I'm in an ocean too.
Microwave.
It's going to make the microwave.
Wait, were you at a desert and then you ran into an ocean?
Yeah.
Because I found a desert.
I was at a
okay.
savannah. And then I ended up going in. I'm running on my Gyarados. You'll see me. I'm very noticeable. Okay. Except I'm stuck on land. I'm stuck.
Oh, okay. Oh, you're in your big blue serpent thingy?
Yes. My big blue serpent thingy. Mr. Gyarados. Okay, now I can swim around. I kind of want to throw him out underwater, though. I think this will give me night vision.
Ooh,
oh, did cool. I tell you I found a guardian temple?
Oh, really?
Yeah, and
oh,
so
man.
Many people. I wish I had the person's name. Oh, my goodness. But he had the best idea. He said to make the guardian temple the gym.
Oh, that's a great idea.
But that's going to now be my gym, is that guardian temple.
Super cool. How cool is that?
It's so awesome. Oh, I forgot I caught a Tentacruel. Wait, why am I stuck on now? Gyarados keeps getting stuck. He gets stuck a lot. He's a very bad
Aww.
Swimmer. It goes up and then down and then up and then down. Who do I want to catch in here? I already got a Tentacool. I think I might have even caught a Tentacruel. I don't remember. Oh, what is this guy?
Oh, these are awesome.
Oh, a Manatine. Okay, I'm going to try to catch this Manatine. And go. Gyarados. Oh, I'm going to drown. Okay, I made it. Where'd he go? Oh, he's such a fast swimmer. Oh, there's no way I'm gonna catch up to him without my Gyarados.
I caught something!
What'd you catch?
A Numel? It looked like a little desert bunny.
Oh, cool. He's got little, he's got little volcanoes on his back.
Yeah, I guess so. I don't know, it was cute. And I was like, it's a desert bunny. I don't know what it is. I just caught it.
That's awesome. Am I in deep ocean? I'm in ocean. I need to get into deep ocean. I think there's some different Pokemon that spawn in deep ocean.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, but there's a plains over here too. I've been wanting to find a plains. I really need to find some, what are they called? Oh, what is that?
What is it?
I don't know. But I really need to find some, what are they called? They're called Miltanks. I need to find some Miltanks so I can get some leather.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
That'll be good. I still have yet to see a boss on camera. A boss
Ooh.
Pokemon.
Ooh. Uh-huh.
I really want to fight one. I want to beat one. Because that's like the only way you can really that you can get Master Balls and stuff. I mean, you could find them, I guess, technically, but...
Right.
A little bit hard.
Yep.
I'm in a forest right now. If you want to come to me, I'm at... Let's see. I'm at 500 minus 1,000.
Okay.
And then I'm going to try to find some Eevees. I think this might be the same way that I went with Zach.
Okay.
At a Poke Center.
Sounds good. Honest,
I just not a lot of Pokemon to spawn.
I am. Oh, I didn't mean to send him out. Come back. I have, man, I only have one Ultra Ball and three regular balls left.
Oh no.
Oh, running out. Run out of Pokeballs so fast. So what is So I heard there's like a Poke Stops, just like there is in Pokemon Go. What do they? How do you know where one is?
Poke Stops?
No. Yeah, that's what I heard.
From who?
People.
I don't know. I didn't know there was Pokestops. I don't
think. Yeah, that's what I thought. Is that not?
I
mean,
I don't play Pokemon Go. I don't know how that. I don't know how they work.
Cause they're just places. They're places like where you can roll for items and like you can get balls or you could get potions or you could get.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh, I've never heard of that.
That's what Pokemon
I have no
Go
idea.
Is. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I've never heard of that. That'd be so cool though.
What's over here? This looks weird.
Okay, I'm back in another forest. This one's a little bit bigger.
Okay. I don't think we're ever gonna catch up together.
Oh no, that's okay. We can just hang out and get that's ourselves right. our own Pokemon. Ooh, a Leaf Stone, Leaf Rock. Really want to catch an Eevee, but I can't see a single Pokemon in this entire forest.
Really? I have a bunch of Pokemon near me.
Really?
But I don't want any of them. They're like cobras and snakes and. Nidoran male,
I think. I think the Nidoran and Nidorino. But I think there's also a Nidoran male and a Nidoran. I don't know. There's a lot.
What kind of like what? Nidoran. That's what he says. What kind Nidoran. Of Pokemon is it? Do you know?
I don't.
Oh.
No, I keep meaning to look at the chart and stuff. Wait, I have my app. I have my trusty app. While I'm waiting for an Eevee in this forest right here, I'm going to bring out my trusty app. It's called Pokédex Pro, and I'm going to let you know.
Okay, do that.
It is Nidoran. Nidoran is a...
Nidoran.
It is a poison. Wait.
Oh, I already have a poison then. Aw.
Oh, wait, it says one half bug, one dragon, one dark, one electric. What does that mean? Okay, I don't know what this means. It like lists all of the different types and it says that he's like all of them.
Oh, wow, okay.
But it might not be true. I don't really know.
Wow.
I have no idea. Oh, do you want to sleep again?
Yeah, we can sleep.
Go up to Pokemon. Okay, I don't need a bedtime story this time.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm still tired. I'm still tired from the last one you told me. What's a Pokemon to spawn, but I don't see a single one.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, who's that? Oh, some Slowpokes. So there's some Slowpokes by the beach. Here's some Ekans and stuff. Okay, we'll just level up Brick. Actually, no, we'll level up Wartortle because I really want to get him to a Blastoise soon.
Okay.
Like the Water Gun. We'll just get some level by level. They're small levels, but...
Right?
Oh, you know what I want to catch is a Dratini.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's what I need to catch is a Dratini because then I can evolve him into Dragonite, and Dragonite is awesome.
There you go. Sounds awesome.
Get my butt, little dragon.
I'm not gonna catch this guy. I was trying to fight him, and for some reason, I can't fight him either.
Oh really?
Yeah. Oh no.
I'm pretty sure Dratinis are really rare, so the chance of them spawning with no Pokemon spawning at all is really low.
Oh, wrong Pokemon.
Oh no, man. You can switch him.
I know, but I didn't realize that was the one that was fighting.
Oh. Did you catch it?
No, I probably won't.
Oh wait, this might be a deep ocean. I might be onto something here. Might be actually onto something. Deep ocean, come to me. Maybe I'll find another guardian temple.
War turtle.
I wish I could ride on war turtle.
Ooh, this is not bad.
What'd you get?
I'm kind of fighting an Ekans. A snake. Uh-huh.
Ekans?
Yeah, Ekans.
Ekans. That's cool. I need to throw the Gyarados at the bottom of the ocean because then I don't get the night vision. That's what I really like, is the night vision. Did you get it?
Ooh.
No, I didn't get it again. It's hard to throw out the Pokemon, right? Okay, I'm going to throw it all the way at the ground down here. And it's going to work. No, it spawned at the top.
Oh, no.
Wait, I'm going to get on now.
Oh, I did. I got a snake now.
I think I got it. Oh, you did?
Yeah, even though I already had a poison. I had a Spinarak, but that's okay.
Oh, okay.
I'll still take it. It's level 20. It's my highest level now.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Level 20, so you can use that to level up your other Pokemon. If you start a fight with the lower level Pokemon and then you beat it with the higher level Pokemon, it'll still give the experience to the lower levels.
Lower. Okay, good.
Mm-hmm.
Good, good, good.
My Gyarados is not cooperating, so I'm just gonna ride him.
There you go.
Ride him around, not underwater. Again, I just don't see a light. I'm even in the ocean right now where usually a lot of Pokemon spawn. Oh, here we go.
Uh-huh.
Found a Miltank.
What'd you find? Oh, nice.
Wait, where'd he go? No! Oh, here he is. Okay, I was so sad.
Oh, no.
I was like, no, Miltank. I just need to kill him because I need to get the leather.
Right?
Oh, he's level 14.
Oh.
Poor little guy.
Oh.
Poor little guy. Oh, I got... yes, I got the perfect amount of leather from this. I need to go home and I need to make some shoes.
Yes, you should do that. The speed boots, shoes. Right?
Uh-huh. It's a Krabby.
Oh, it's a pelican.
Oh, it's a Kingler.
A Pelipper?
A Pelipper?
Uh-huh. A Pelipper and a Corphish.
Hmm.
It's like a crab.
This Raticate wants to fight me. Okay, Mr. Raticate. Mr. Raticate, take my... Oh, he's going to get... Oh, my goodness. He's actually almost killed me. You got my health down so low. I wanted to catch something that was over here, but I think this thing just got it. What are you?
Uh-huh.
Ooh, a Wingull. You look cool. I'm going to catch you.
You look cool. I really want you.
I'm going to try to catch him with the war Great Ball. Because you're pretty great, Mr. Wingull. You're the greatest poke. Oh, he come on more turtle. Kabuto. Oh, Kabuto. You can catch him.
I have a Shinx. I already have a Shinx.
You're like, oh, you have a brick? I would catch you if you have the brick. You get him? One shake, two shake, three shake. Oh, no! You got three shakes and it got out of the ball. How'd that happen?
Oh, wow.
It's such a low level. I don't think I should need a higher level to catch him. Maybe
right.
I do. I don't want to kill him because I know if I hit him with anything, with any of my Pokemon. I got him!
Nice.
Yay, and there's some Mareeps over here.
Cool.
Okay, now I'm starting to see some Pokemon. This is good. Now I can start actually leveling up a little bit. Get some
awesome
food. Did I already eat all my potatoes? All my potatoes are gone.
I need more
food
too. I'm glad I'm kind of hanging out around these villages because I do have a lot of food.
Oh, yeah. I'm just over here just like killing all the Nereus. It's not really killing, is it? It's like making them faint.
Yeah, but they're fainting.
I'm fainting all of these low levels. I'm fainting them. Here we go. Here's the right forest for an Eevee. I'm sensing the Eevee today. The Eevee's going to happen today. I know it. I just know it. Imagine I catch or I find one and I don't catch it.
Hey, yay, Truco leveled up.
Oh, cool.
Finally. The one that I started out with.
What level is he now?
I don't want to fight again. Level 7.
Okay, once he gets to level, I think 16, he should evolve.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Really cool.
Awesome.
Uh-oh, I am once again not finding any Pokemon.
Oh, no.
Maybe just very little Pokemon spawn in forests.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, so it's really weird. Oh,
I don't even
swamp.
Know where I am. I'm probably just going to have to kill myself to try to get home.
I know. That's how I'm going to get home to go make those shoes. I'm just going to like fly up really high and then just jump off.
That's right.
Just leap off.
What is this ugly thing? What is this
I
ugly
don't know,
thing?
MLG. Got it. Got
Freya,
it.
This thing's got a giant tongue that's dragging the ground.
Oh, Lickitung?
Lickitung?
That's
yes.
Lickitung.
What is that?
Lickitung.
That's crazy. That's the ugliest thing I've seen in my life.
Aw.
Yes, he's ugly. He's
poor
like,
little Lickitung. You should get him.
He's like really too high level, I think.
How low level is he? 40?
30, level 33, and there's two of them. 26.
26 and 33.
Oops, I missed.
You can try to catch him.
I'm going to try. I'll just throw a Pokeball at him.
I don't see a single Pokemon.
Nope.
Where are all the Pokemon?
Over here, by me. That's where they are.
Are there actually that many over there?
Yeah, I haven't gone 2 blocks without seeing a Pokemon.
But like, what kinds of Pokemon? Are you in the desert? Well,
no, I'm in the savannah.
Oh.
The Lickitung. No, we broke free and I lost my Pokeball.
Oh, no.
I have one Pokeball left. I have an Ultra Ball left.
You can catch him. I believe it. You can do it. Okay, I think I'm going to go back home and make these shoes because I just finally found a Fearow.
Yeah.
But I haven't seen any other ones.
Uh-huh.
So I can also heal up my Pokemon too. My Wartortle's all fainted. I just go Fearow. Take me back home.
Give me this ugly... Oh, now I have no Pokeballs left.
I'm on my way.
I'm
home
out.
Home sweet. Splat.
I'm going to draw myself.
I'm back home. Oh, I'm so excited to make these old running shoes. You guys don't know what old running shoes do? They give you a constant speed boost, which is going to be so nice for adventuring.
That's going to be cool.
Going to be amazing. Oh, who's that? Oh, that's just the same thing. See, now there's little birds and stuff flying around. I just, for some reason, wherever I was, I just couldn't find any Pokemon.
That's weird.
Mm-hmm.
They didn't like you. They were scared of you.
Yeah, they're
like, nah, you're not going to catch me.
They fear the Fearow. Yes, I think I need feathers, 1, 2, and then I need one more piece of that, and then I think I need 4 iron or 2 iron. All right, let's see.
Where are you?
I'm at my house.
Oh, okay.
Or my not house.
Oh, did you find a new place, or your place that you were at?
The normal place.
Wait. I don't know where that is.
You don't know where I live?
No, like, did you move places from where you were last time?
No.
Oh, okay. Oh, I should have stayed where I was because I was at original spawn.
Oh, yeah.
Stayed there.
I don't remember how to make these boots. Like that?
Oh.
Like that?
Are they like boots? Boots? Like regular boots?
I remember. They're like, you put maybe you put one feather down here and then 2 iron. I know there's a way to make these boots, but I just don't remember. I thought it was like that. And then maybe it was these switched around. No. Maybe it was like that. And then you use 4 iron. Maybe you put like one of the feathers on each side and you put 4 iron. Maybe you put those in the middle. Maybe you put them in the bottom. Maybe you need. Oh, that's how you do it. So you put these right there and then, oh wait. Wait, what? Isn't that it?
That's not it?
Oh no, I did the backwards. You put that there and that there. Oh my goodness, that took so long. I got myself some running shoes. Look at me, I'm so fast. Yay, so fast.
Yay.
Zippity doodah around. Like a Golbat right there. I can go so fast now just running. It's just so fast. That is so cool.
Awesome. Oh, wow. Have you built all this stuff on your house?
Yeah, that's me. There was an apricorn farm there, but I had to remove it.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, for lag.
Yeah, we had to remove all the apricorn farms for all the lag.
All right, well, it's I think it's time to call it. What do you think?
Sure.
Okay. What is that pink Pokemon right there?
That one? That's a Slowpoke.
Oh, that's a Slowpoke. Okay.
Slowpoke.
Oh, he's so cute.
Hello, Slowpoke. Ooh, some trainers just spawned. Oh, I don't know if I can take on this. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to try to take on the... I'm going to put out the brick. Don't kill it. Don't kill it. Don't kill it. Don't kill it. Don't kill it.
All the Pokeballs.
Okay, cool. And then I'm going to take out my Slowbro. I'm going to see if I can get rid of this Arbok.
Uh-huh.
And then that'll level him up so much.
There you go. All right, well, I think we should call it an episode.
All right, I'm gonna do this fight right here.
Oh, you're in a fight.
Yep. What type of Pokemon is he? Ooh, that water one did a little bit. I'm gonna slack off so I can heal up a little bit. Come on, Slowbro. Yeah, healed up. And then water pulse. It's really not doing much damage to him. What else do I have? Withdraw, no. Curse? What does curse do? Oh, that was super effective. Oh,
ooh,
whatever
nice.
You use was super. No,
oh,
against
not
me.
Not nice. Against you. Oh.
There we go. Healed back up. I guess we'll just keep using the water pulse. Seems to do a little bit. No, I keep having the slack off every single time. That's okay. As long as we have it. Whoop. Back up to green. Water pulse. Mm-hmm. That's what's so nice about the Slowbro is I could just heal him like mid-fight.
Oh, that's nice.
He takes the health away. I don't think I want to catch an Arbok. Even if it's level 44. Oh, I got him.
Aww.
Oh, yay. Brick learned a new one. Sand attack. I'm going to get rid of Leer. I don't need Leer. Nice. That was level 21.
Awesome. Very cool. Well, this was fun.
Yeah.
Running around, adventuring.
Adventuring.
Adventuring. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for watching. Check out. Where are you, Ryan?
Right here.
We're facing different directions.
Oh, sorry. Oh, you're right.
Try it again. All right, guys. I hope you had as much fun watching this as we did playing it. And I'm trying to sneak up on you. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.